was open all of it. What you mean? I'll be wanting to read it.
Okay, can I have this, please?
Then those are the decorations and stuff that I gotta get a whole bunch of other stuff tomorrow. But right now we're probably finna go to the liquor store because I'm gonna make him take a shot at 12. I'm gonna take a video of that. But our Sheen outfits got in. I told him he can't open the bag. But he has to pick what he's going to wear tomorrow, but he can't open the bag. So whatever he picks, whatever bag he picks is what he has to wear tomorrow. And this is my stuff too. This is my stuff down here, and this is his up here. And he has two more things. Well, he has three things in that still have to come in.
The swimsuit?
So, babe, open that one. He got to wear that tomorrow.
I gotta wear this tomorrow.
The one he got to wear. Yeah, because I told you can't open them.
Babe, I'm gonna open them tomorrow, if I can't see them.
And then you open the rest tomorrow. But he gotta wear that because I told him not to open it. I told him to look through the thing.
Oh my god, I should have got a medium.
We're gonna go. Oh no. Why? It's gonna fit different on.
Thank you, Bubba.
Welcome.
Thank you so much. Babe, where am I? Yeah, we're gonna go Where's to the other stuff at? Did you order it?
He's asking me to order his other stuff, but I did. Some of his other stuff didn't even come in, like two other things. But yeah.
So I'm getting his stuff out. As y'all know, that's his ID name. And I got this so far. I got the rest of my stuff. I'm kind of in a rush because I still kind of have a lot of stuff to get. So yeah, you guys, right now I'm in Walmart just trying to get some stuff done. At first I wasn't going to do it. He made me a little mad this morning, but I love him, so we're about to get this done real quick. So I will hit you guys up after I'm kind of almost finished. Hello, you guys. So I'm getting ready for Andrew's stuff now, laying his stuff out. Hopefully y'all can see this because I'm holding it like that. And I got hella more stuff over here. I need to put that tease up. And then I just got a little thing outside. Sorry, I'm looking really hit right now. I was listening to music, but I'm gonna put y'all right here. And I'm gonna involve y'all a little bit because I want to post this soon. And I was supposed to do the onesie challenge for one of you guys, but I don't know if I'll be able to get that done, so hopefully I do. Hopefully that's not in the clip. Hopefully y'all can see me. I just can't see myself. But right now what I'm about to do is wash my hands. Wash my hands and prepare this buffalo dip. Y'all, when I tell y'all I've been running and ripping since I got up, I've literally been doing shit since I got up. But I'm happy I got the majority of the stuff. Now I just need to go pick up the seafood and the pizza. And then, girl, that will be it. But I'm going to go ahead and cook this and put it in the oven so that can be done. And I need these up. Y'all, we at his people house. Y'all already know that at this point. If you really been following me, if you are a day one subscriber, then you already know that I'm not at home. I'm in Huntsville.
Huntsville, Alabama. Let's keep this cracking. This is why I like to wash my own dishes. I don't like using the dishwasher. So I got the cheeses. I really hope y'all can see me for real, because if y'all can, this is literally just to feed it the whole purpose. Maybe it'll stay now. Oh my gosh. I don't understand. I might just have to put y'all on the ring light, to be honest. Because I want to be able to see myself. Oh, you know what I can do? Hold on. And we're back like I never left. Okay, y'all. So I got the cheeses that I need. I'm about to be eating on this while I love me some mango, y'all. Mango, mango, mango. I got me some seasonings. Some cream cheese that I need. Buffalo chicken dip is what I'm making. If I did not say it, I don't remember if I did or not. My face is still a little messed up, but not too messed up. And excuse the lighting. And then I got some Kobe Jack and some mild cheddar. And then I also got some sharp cheddar. And then I have some ranch. And then I got him. I just showed y'all the cake, right? I'll show y'all the cake when I take it out. I put it in the refrigerator to keep it cool. And I got some little red velvet. And oh my god. Y'all. And I really wanted one of these. I'm going to have the doctor this up. But yeah, I got these. Oh my gosh. I'm going to have to doctor on these fast, because I don't really want one. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm going to have to leave it alone, because it's going to look like I tried to touch that and I didn't. So I'm just going to leave it. It's still one perfect one for me, because really I got these for myself anyway. Y'all hear me talking to myself? And then I caught myself getting some this to snack on, but I'm not even hungry, bro. So I'm just about to drink some water and eat on these mangoes. Andrew would definitely eat those. Okay, y'all. Let me get myself together. It's like I feel like. Sorry, my bad. Like I feel like doing this, but at the same time I don't. But once I get this part over with, this part, everything else will be smooth when I finish this part. Oh, whew. Okay, let's get started, child. I already washed my hands, y'all. So help me wash my hands. Now, so what I use is the What I use is the rotisserie chicken. I got two because I'm gonna make two batches of this, because when I make one batch, literally for only me, Andrew, me, Andrew, his mama, and his dad, we literally eat it up. Like, when we all get some, it be gone. So I decided to make two. This time, I'm gonna take this whole thing off, make sure there's no bones in it. That shit just came right off the bone. That's how I like it. The main part that I need is the breast, but I do use the whole chicken. But I take off the skin. Take the skin off, make sure there's no bones. I still feed my dog a little, you know. Not my dog, but shit, might as well be. Yeah, so I'm just peeling off this chicken, y'all. Just going through each part. Going through the leg too, getting the good parts off. Taking the skin off, making sure there's no bone. Excuse me. I really feel like I need to sit on y'all, because, like, y'all know, like, when y'all haven't ate, but you're not really hungry because you waited, but I think I need a chair. I'm about to get a chair, actually. Do y'all like this shit? I want y'all to try these. These are so good. Not, if you are having trouble with weight, do not. If you're having trouble with weight, as far as if you too big, don't drink these. It's just going to add to your bigness. And when you taste this, you're going to like this too much. And you're probably going to keep drinking it. And it's not good to keep drinking these. These are only for people who are trying to put on weight. But ensure, I like the vanilla kind, but y'all might like any kind. I get the ensure vanilla. It is so bomb. My grandma used to drink these, and me and my brother and my cousins and stuff, we used to sneak and get them and get a whooping. Okay, so that's all I'm gonna use of this chicken. I'm about to give him a little bit more. Cause he been a good baby, yeah. Him been a good boy. All right, there you go. Hopefully this not too low for y'all. I don't like sitting like this, y'all. Let me tell y'all why. Because I love watching my 600-pound life. And this is literally how they sit down and cook. The ones who actually get up and cook, but this is how they cook, and it reminds me of that. So I don't like sitting down and cooking. But anyway. So the next chicken breast, take this big old chunk off. Get these bones out. Skin off. Bone. Yummy. Oh shit, he just got another piece for free. Moving to the leg. Some of this meat off the leg, the good part, get this bone out of there. So after I do this, y'all, I forgot about the legs. I didn't even get the leg part off on the other thing. Oh well. I don't need too much meat. Shit. Never too much meat. Okay, y'all. Oh shit, they adding shit up in here. They adding stuff up in here, y'all. Just Perfect. Perfect. Just getting this chicken off. He is over here having a blast, y'all, and I ain't even supposed to be feeding him this. It's his birthday too, shit. Oh, y'all. I'm so tired. All right, so that's all I'm gonna use with this chicken. This is what we got. Hold on, y'all. This engine. Look at him. I wish it was here, but it's not here yet. The main gift that he wants is not here yet. It's not here. It's not here. But I ordered it, so it should be out any day now, y'all. Let me tell him. I might as well just tell him.
I'm okay.
Okay, I just went ahead and tell him. But he gonna like these gifts too. He gonna like these gifts because it's him. This dog don't need no more chicken, but this gonna be the last one that I give him. It's gonna be the last part. That's too hard to go. So right now I'm just cutting it up into chunks, and then when I get it into chunks, which is good enough now, like this, I'm just gonna start cutting it, start breaking it up with my hands, cause I like it like shredded, and you don't need a shredder, you can use your hands. Literally, they're the same job. And this is rotisserie chicken, so it's so easy to break apart. But I'm about to stop recording y'all for now. I'll start back up when stuff is like getting almost done. So yeah, I'm about to let my phone charge for a little bit and just chill out. I'll see y'all in a little bit. So right now, y'all, I'm doing his scavenger hunt. I'm just making these little papers to fold them up and put them inside of the gift bag. So yeah, this is what I'm doing right now.
You open this up a million times to see what is in, and it's the same thing.
Yeah.
Now you know I'm slow as hell. You know I'm gonna get better. What'd it be?
Think about it. It's
You know it, don't you?
Yeah, it's something
simple. Refrigerator.
I don't know, is it?
It gotta be a refrigerator. You open it up a million times to see what's in it. Yes. It's the same thing. See, that gotta be a refrigerator. It ain't that slow.
You don't
want
that
one
so slow.
What's up? It's a scavenger hunt.
This nigga looking. Look.
Yeah. Man, I was right here.
You're
looking
like all over.
Can I knock it down? This too?
Andrew, come on. You gotta get both of them, bro. It might be a bad. They didn't open it to see. Andrew, open. I'm being slow, Andrew. Cause if you don't open, I'm gonna take everything. Ooh, look at this. Hey. Put some money. Ooh. Tell Becky, yeah. Okay, then, thank you. Thank you, bro. It's something. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Oh my God. Here, plug your phone up.
Okay. Oh, this right here, too,
baby.
Yes, baby. The big old bottle
right here, boy. That is good,
Queen. It is. You got to be careful for real.
Thank you, bubble.
You're welcome, baby.
I think we'll be going to put
you here. I appreciate these, y'all.
Now go put that one on the table.
I appreciate it, baby.
Because you're not even going to drink
the full. I think I did this wrong, y'all.
Yeah, because he's supposed to be over there, Queen. That's why I kept looking at you. The first letter, remember what the first letter said? He supposed to go.
Then they want you a shot for the first time?
I want to tell him.
Oh,
Which one shot?
Oh, okay.
I thought you wanted to.
Okay.
Yeah, you did. That was supposed to be the same.
I know. I was supposed to give him the letters
yeah,
already.
Yeah, that was supposed to be the first one.
Okay. This one, you sit at this all the time when you play the game.
Oh, this is a couch.
You're gonna go crazy.
Huh? You're gonna go crazy. That's all that. I sit right here until I play the game.
Where? Where'd you?
Hey, Carl,
okay.
Are you sitting on something?
Which side do you sit on?
This one.
Okay.
You look awesome. What you
sitting on?
You ready to help me?
You don't sit in that room,
mom. Ah. You want to feel it? How you feel it?
I know what it is.
You know what it is?
Okay. You ain't gotta read the note, cause now I just gotta say them.
I gotta read the note.
You gotta ready up.
You don't have to. I'm just saying them verbatim.
Yeah, for the same reason.
Thanks. It's just what I just said. Yes. Okay. The next spot is your favorite smoking spot.
Oh man, they just got there dumping me the check on me. I'm gonna have to get him right back. Appreciate it, man. I thank you. Let me see now. My favorite smoking spot right here.
This dude looking up. Up.
I gotta open it.
You don't have to. Come on. The next spot is you took a picture here. And mama said, mama told you to move. Mama told you to move.
I think this picture right here, mama told me to move.
Yeah.
Why, she don't like the dough?
Cause she didn't like, no, this is the next clue. Yeah.
Thank you, baby.
And she told you to move from this spot because she didn't like something that was behind it.
It's in the back.
Y'all ain't gonna
help me.
Y'all, I didn't get to show y'all the setup or nothing, but.
Oh, shit.
Okay, can I have this, please?
Thank you.
Look at y'all love the dumb ass guys. Now look at how couple right there.
Man, you know what I'm saying?
Look at his little photo shoot. He's been down there playing ball by his head.
Look at. What's up? Yeah, give him a damn shot. Don't let him. Oh, he been drinking that? Oh my God, okay.
Oh yeah, he said he mixed it right.
Here.
I don't know where she is.
No, he don't
need. Why she's getting the margarita?
Do my thing, bro. You just make her. You can't drink.
Don't you shit out on my friend like this.
True.
Hey.
Come on. Let's take it.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday.
3-2.
I'm lagging about $25. Dude.
Hey, that's how I supposed to.
No, make a wish.
He said, fuck that wish.
I wish I stay free.
Okay.
You gonna stay free from now on?
That's good.
Good. That's all right. That's
good, baby.
He said it's possible.
Okay.
That's like white
a BC
palette.
Yeah, be there! Yeah, be there!
Oh, that's what you want to say.
Come on, why are you
winning? Yeah, well, he got to do it because I don't know him.
Drew, you
you do it, how you want it with the remote.
Yesterday, thank you guys for coming. He had so much fun. I'm so happy, and we still got hella food left.
All over, green on me like a clover. Strapped up, living like a soldier. Yeah, I cannot hold you. I'm straight from the go.